Hey YouTube, it is Rutube here, and I am gonna make fresh, uncooked cranberry. Well, cranberries for Thanksgiving. First things first, some oceans. Well, it doesn't really matter what brand, but some fresh cranberries, some oranges, just the zest, and a little bit of the juice. Just I'm using white sugar. Literally one touch of salt, and this is the only difference between the touch of salt and I don't use the whole rind, I just use the zest. This is exactly what my mother and my grandmother have been making it forever. The only thing I did was I changed was a touch of salt, and instead of using the whole rind, just use the zest and the juice, and then it doesn't need as much regular sugar. So I'm going, first things first, I'm going to get my cranberries done up. Now, I don't want these into a liquid. I want them to be a little chunky, you know. So I'm not going to make you watch this part, because one, it's loud, and two, it's boring. So I'll be back in probably about 2 minutes or so. Okay, I'm back. Hold on a second. I'll show you how we do it. There we go. See? It's nice and chunky. Not big pieces, but definitely not liquidy. All right. Now next, I'm gonna take, I'm using clementines because they were on sale and people eat these, so they won't go bad. I'm going to zest a couple of them and then juice them. And I can't find my little, you know, hand juicer that you put it in. So I'm gonna have to use this. Now, everything in this is to taste. I'm gonna mix it up, and then when I'm done, I'm gonna taste it. So I'm gonna do extra lemon zest, because I can just take that, spread it out, and let it dry, and then use it some other time. And the juice, somebody can drink or get used to, so I'm not worried about doing a couple. And then of course the beautiful, white, nasty pith, or rind, whichever you like to call it, is going in compost. And I'm not gonna make you watch this, because everybody knows how to zest and juice an orange. All right, I did two of these, so first things first, I'm gonna take a little bit of pink salt, and literally you want just, well, a pinch of it. You enhance it. And, all right, and then I'm gonna just go a little bit at a time with all this. Well, I'm gonna put all that in, because that's not really that much. Huh?
I don't need
greener
still.
I know, but I'm just gonna get stirred up a little bit. And then my juice. And I'm making this the night before, because, well, it's always better if it sits for a little bit first. Just wanna make sure it's nice, and I tell you, those clementines smell so good. I'm not a big orange person. I'll my apples and pears is cherries, stuff like that. Not that big on orange. I mean, every once in a while I enjoy some orange juice, but that smells really good. They smell really good and fresh. And then I'm just gonna use some white sugar. Haven't used sugar in a while. I've been using the unrefined stuff when I do use it. So, I'm gonna go a little light on this first too, just because I don't want to make it so friggin' sweet, because I don't have anything else to balance this out. Right, that should be good. And I know some people put other stuff in it, but this is what we use. I know I've heard people putting rosemary and thyme, and yeah, now everybody's different. Okay, it smells really good. Here we
go. No more sugar.
Sugar? What about orange?
Mm-hmm.
Orange juice?
Mm-hmm.
two small clementines. And this will be better by tomorrow. Stir. The more things you could get done the night before, the better. This is so simple. Not as easy as just opening up a can of cranberry sauce, but still pretty easy. Okay, I want to make sure that it's nice and doesn't get up. There we go. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
It's not bad.
You try it yet?
It's nice and fresh. So have you? I gotta admit, that bitter from the, or sour, whatever you want to call it, from the cranberries. Oh, so good with all that other stuff. I might actually eat some of this more this year. For some reason this year, or at least right now, might not tomorrow, but boy, it tastes better than I remember. It must have been that pinch of salt. Alright. And that's all it is. I mean, everybody makes it different, but this is our version of it. It's been getting done for a long time, so. If you enjoyed this, please like, subscribe, hit the share button. Have a very nice and safe holiday. Everybody take it easy, stay safe, stay healthy.